This tire is now totally dry. We are going to water clean this tire with the brush and water. See how I am cleaning it. Like this, the whole tire should be watered and brushed, so there is no dirt in the tire. It may take 5 minutes. After that, you can go on water the tire for another 10 minutes. So 15 minutes totally, water should be in touch with the tire. So water gets well soaked into the tire. Thank you.